我们请第十四队携带证件到第一准备区，欢迎十一队上台。第十一队的表演题目是《A Hero's Journey》，计时开始。
This is the world I live in. This is the world I love.
Good morning, Miss Frog. I heard you singing. Seems that you have everything you need down there. What is it like down there?
The well indeed offers what I need. Plenty of water to swim and a mouth wide enough to enjoy the starry sky. What is it like? Well, comfy, cozy.
Good for you, Miss Frog. But do you know the sky is much bigger?And wider than this small well? Plus,
this is the comfy well I live in. This is the cozy well I love. No! 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 Stop! Please stop! I don't want to leave this lovely place! No! Help! Help! Where am I?
Again, little fellow, are you alright?
Who are you?
I am a whale, and we are in the ocean. Yuck! Plastic bags again?
So, is the ocean inhabited by plastic bags now?
No, but there's more plastic than fish. Human activities have threatened marine creatures like us. Several of my whale friends have mistaken plastic bags for jellyfish.
Oh no, that's terrible!
Indeed. Worse still, fish population has declined 2/3 since the 20th century, owing to overfishing and poisoning, to name just a few.
What? Then I better swim for my life!
Nope. Instead, we should address this issue together. But for now, let me guide you to the shore. You feel like a fish out of the water here.
Wow, this place is so different from the one that I used to live. The trees are everywhere and the weather is glorious.But I haven't seen any other creatures yet. Maybe I should hop further. Ouch!
What's that sound I hear?
Hello, down here, big guy, right under your foot.
Oh, oops, sorry. Oh. Am I in your way?
Apparently, yes. What in the world are you?
I'm a Formosan rock monkey. Who are you?
I am a frog. What happened?
Wait, watch out! The tree is falling down!
Phew, that was close. But why?
Humans came here and chopped down trees for their own benefits. Because of the deforestation, many animals here have lost their habitats.
That explains why this place has far fewer trees than other areas.
Not only in this area, actually. I think humansare taking over the whole forest. I can only keep my finger crossed in the hopes that they will leave some trees for us.
I used to believe that forests consist of lots and lots of trees.
Well, they did, but not anymore. Now I have to find a new tree. Oh, I think this one will do.I hope it'll never fall down for the rest of my life.
And you will never fall and crush me down again. Good luck, monkey. And wish me good luck, too. Plastic bags? Deforestation? This is the world I live in.
This is the sky I live in.
Who's singing?
This is the sky I love. Up here! I'm a canary.
Are you okay?
Oh, it's just the air pollution disturbing me. It's killing flying creatures.
Air pollution? I wasn't even aware of this crisis in our atmosphere until now. You know, within a day, I was stuck in a plastic bag rescued by a whale in the ocean. I witnessed a monkey losing its habitat due to deforestation. Now I heard a pleasant melody ruined by the air pollutants in the air.All these environmental crises have tripped over our planet. What a growing, heartbreaking threat.
Exactly. If only we could do something to help improve the status quo.
Of course we can. And actually, we should.
Using our voices to speak for the world matters.
Meeting different creatures has helped me realize that the sky is much bigger and wider than the small one seen from my well. The exchanges of experiences has helped me realize that I should jump up to my comfort zone and reach out to the world.
Now let's sing together to gather others to reach out to help our Mother Earth survive.
This is the well I live in. Oh no, this is the world we live in.
This is the world we live in. This is the world we love. Broaden our horizons. The sky's the limit.
接下来请十五队准备证件到第一准备区，我们邀请十二队上台。十二队的表演题目是 Love in Other Countries， 计时开始。
Morning, students. Today we have a special guest, Adam, who has just completed his voluntary medical job in Senegal, Africa. Let's welcome our outstanding alumnus, Adam.
Hi, my juniors.
Why did you choose Senegal to do your voluntary work?
Well, it doesn't matter which country you make your contribution at all. Instead, what you have to care about is which place needs you most.
But I am afraid I'm not good enough to communicate with them in English. Can I help others in foreign countries?
Well, language is not a barrier. It's your heart that connects a chain of love. Don't ever doubt your ability.
Wow, your experience really attracts me a lot. But as for my mom and dad, I don't think they will understand. Didn't you have trouble communicating with your parents at that time?
In fact, I had a serious fight with my parents. I still remember what happened on that day.
Erica, are you kidding? I totally don't agree with your crazy idea.
Mom, both Dad and you have encouraged me to experience something different since I was a child.
It's true, but
Mom, you've advised me to lend my hand to anyone in need. See, I'm on the way that you have always shown me.
Well, Adam, do what you're supposed to do, please. Don't let me down. Stay in Taiwan and be a doctor's plan.
Mom, helping others is a blessing that nothing can compete against. That's why you've talked to me. I just want to be like you.
But you give up your dream of being a doctor. Is it worth it? Besides, Senegal sounds like a place in outer space.
Mom, Senegal is far, really. Don't worry, I won't set my medical setting aside.
I'll be an assistant of Dr. Miller. All I beg is your support and encouragement.
Remember to wipe your mom with clean water every day. Keep your family from dirty water. Cold water is breath through polluted water.
I will do what doctors ask me to do, but clean water.
We understand the problem of clean water. Don't worry, you just take good care of mom, okay? Adam, you know that the rain season is coming. And that means the number of cholera will increase in the following weeks. Lack of clean water. Most children have to give up their education just to walk far to get water for a whole family. Is there any solution to the problem? Sometimes I'm at a complete loss.
Sir, I've heard that Bill Gates is promoting a kind of machine called Omni Processor, collecting human waste, turning it into safe and reusable products like water and electricity.
Perhaps we can give it a try.
How can we get started?
I go serve a website, asking them what we should prepare for.
You really do a big favor to people here. Your passion and contribution help them a lot.
Dr. Miller, actually, they show me how to cherish what I have, even a drop of water. This is a true meaning of exchanging. I come here to make a change to them at first. In the end, I change myself.
It sounds like you have more chances to enjoy the beautiful view in Africa.
Don't be silly, girl. Adam didn't go there for fun.
Of course, I was surrounded with differences. However, I even had little time to take a break, not to mention enjoying a pretty sunrise or sunset.
Oh, it's too sad.
You'll be different once you put yourself in the other shoes. Our school is planning to offer you an opportunity to experience complete new lives and to contribute what you've learned at school.
Really?
What's that?
This summer we'll provide students with an exchange program. By stepping outside Taiwan, we're able to prove to others that we Taiwanese senior students are capable of something unbelievable.
I always take what I have for granted. I used to take myself too seriously.
It's time to wake up a real self inside you. Why not join us this summer?
Don't stuck in the world, because the purpose of life is to explore and experience. We Taiwanese shouldn't isolate ourselves in a limited island.
Yes, I gave those in need medical care, and a feed that me what I've never imagined. It's a mutual kindness regardless of
race, gender, religion, and wealth.
Adam, time to go home to talk to parents about the plan.
Guys, wish me luck!
Thank you.
谢谢十二队的演出。接下来请十六队携带证件到第一准备区，我们邀请十三队上台。第十三队的表演题目是 The Sparkle of Tea and Technology， 计时开始。
Hey Adam, good morning. We're going to the IT center today. I'm so excited.
Yeah, even a cold can't beat me. I met a lot of volunteers these days. Everyone is so passionate about our work here.
Oh.Yeah. You guys are so enthusiastic. I shouldn't have come. It will be very boring. And I'm still sleepy.
Hey guys, over here. Come on, the local volunteer is waiting. Hi, nice to meet you. Oh, your bracelet is so unique. Aha, it's not just a bracelet, but also a traditional symbol status in Taiwan, one of the Aboriginal tribes in Taiwan. Oh, I love it. Oh.We better move now.
Certainly. Let's go.
Oh, to be serious, this place is killing me.
Don't be so impatient. Come and help me.
No, that's not my specialty.
My father owns the tea garden nearby, so why don't you guys take a break and try our famous Ufa black tea?
Oh yes. Thank you.
Wow, it tastes so special.
Yeah, smell is so wonderful.
Of course, our Ufa tea in Sri Lanka, together with Darjeeling tea in India, and Kimon tea in China, are the three well-known black tea in the world.
When it comes to tea, we have awesome Baozhong tea and Tie Guan tea in Taiwan.
Really? How do they taste?
It tastes like...
Baozhong Oolong delivers an obvious tolerance, while Tie Guan Yin can easily be distinguished from its rich taste, color, and for its long-lasting sweetness.
Interesting. I've heard that Taiwan is good at marketing, How do you usually do in Taiwan?
I know. Let me show you. Here, look. This webpage is the platform that they sell tea products on. All the introductions are shown clearly.
Here, what's this?
Oh,
it's their tea bag designed with local cultures.
That's really creative. Maybe we can also give it a try to design our own tea bag.
How about we use the elephant pattern as a model to design our tea bag?
Oh, this. It's very typical here. It symbolizes happiness, good luck, and longevity. I think people will like it.
Oh, interesting. Then, let's discuss together.
Wait. Oh, I like your idea.
Oh, this picture is better. It's really cute.
Well, then, I'll take care of the part of design.
We all expect on you.
Hey guys, after so many times of discussion, I combined everyone's idea and made this drawing.
Wow, you're so talented.
Sure, that's what I meant to do.
Okay, let's go show it to the manufacturer.
Okay. I'm really sad that we are leaving. I'm in love with Sri Lanka, and it will be my sweetest memory.
Oh, please don't cry. This tea bag is the realization of our creativity. We would like to give you as the gift.
Oh, I want to thank you too. I originally took no expectation to this journey, but you brought me so many surprises, and now I feel that this trip is so worthwhile.
Yeah, you have no idea how this got strongly headed to come. If you have any opportunity, please do visit Taiwan. Oh, this is oolong tea I mentioned a few days ago. Hope you will like it.
Oh, I would love to see you again. Before you go, please take our elephant dung paper as the gift.
Wow, elephant dung paper. Thank you so much, and see you soon.
What a wonderful experience. Let's keep using the prehistoric power to change the world! Bao, thank you!
谢谢十三队的演出。接下来邀请十七队准备证件到第一准备区，我们邀请十四队上台。十四队的表演题目是 Key to the Cure， 计时开始。
Gomo and Sound Turtles, welcome to the International Youth Conference on Emerging Infectious Diseases in Panama. This morning, we have two brilliant presenters. One is from Taiwan.
大家好。
And the other is from Panama.
Hola.
Let's find out about their new discoveries. And welcome our judge.
I'm Kevin from Taiwan. My project is about a new cure for dengue fever.
Excellent. So what's wrong with the old cure?
Single dose methylprednisolone shows no mortality benefit in the dengue shock syndrome. But my medicine can get into the patient's bloodstream, relieving them of the symptoms like headache, muscular pain,And arthralgia.
Wow, what a revolutionary invention. So, what about you? Tell me about your discovery.
I'm Jesus from Panama. I found a way to get rid of malaria once and for all.
That sounds amazing. Tell me more.
Malaria is transmitted through anopheles mosquito saliva. Medications such as methoquine, lumefantrine, and artemisinin cannot be the permanent solution. Therefore, I found a way to make this kind of mosquitoes infertile.
So, you mean your new discovery is how to kill mosquitoes?
Well, what's the difference between your invention and aspirin?
Well. I think you both have an amazing project. I need some time to deliberate. 1 week later, I will announce the best presenter of this year's conference.
Presenters from Taiwan and Panama. I'm sorry to inform you that our honorable judge is sick. He's in the hospital right now.
Wait, what? What about the result?
Let's go to the hospital and find out.
Well, the result is pretty obvious, isn't it?
Obviously, I am the winner.
With your ugly mosquitoes?
At least better
than
your pain
killer. Can you keep it down? The poor man needs some rest.
What happened to the judge?
He's infected by the Zika virus.
What? You mean the Zika virus?
Yes, and he has symptoms like headache, muscular pain, and arthralgia. He's really in a terrible condition.
Oh my gosh, it must be very torturing.
I am in pain, and I feel like I'm dying.
What should we do? Can he survive?
These diseases have an extremely high mortality rate. I'm afraid he has only 6 days, 20 hours, and 45 minutes left.
There must be a solution. We have to do something.
Yeah.
The only way to save my life is that you guys work together with your inventions.
Our inventions?
They're still in the conference venue.
Let's go. I think my invention is most effective. It can deal with all the symptoms of Zika.
Your invention can only relieve the symptoms. But mine can eradicate the disease.
By the time you kill all the mosquitoes, the judge will already be dead.
Can you stop fighting? Don't you know that Zika has spread throughout this country?
He started first.
You started first. What have you done to the mosquitoes?
Wait, there's something wrong with them.
Mutant mosquitoes! Oh my God!
Ouch!
I am feeling better right now.
You're feeling better?
Yeah.
Is it possible that we just created mutant mosquitoes that can cure Zika?
Because I splashed my medicine onto your mosquitoes?
Wow, what an amazing work you've done. It's a boy from Taiwan. He created those mutant mosquitoes.
No, I wouldn't take credit for that. If it hadn't been for your mosquitoes, I wouldn't have figured out the solution.
To be honest, I think you both did a great job.
Back in Taiwan, I once thought I was the best. But after I had this experience, I know that there are great talents all around the world.
Exactly. Two heads are always better than one.
And
collaboration is the key to the cure.
Thank you.
谢谢14队的演出。 接下来请18队准备证件到第一准备区，我们欢迎第15队上台。 第15队的表演题目是 Fuse and Peace in the Music Box. 计时开始。
Oh, hey, Oceana.
Oh, hi.
Oh, you look tired.
Yeah.
Well, this coffee is for you.
Oh, gracias, Pipichino.
Wow, you're such a hardworking marine conservation volunteer.
And what a barista you are, Vivicino. I love it.
Thank you.
Wow, it smells so great.
Here, this is for you.
Oh, thank you. Oh, by the way, guys, I have a DJ competition tomorrow.
What?
Can you guys come?
Oh, yes, of course.
I'll be there, man.
Thanks.
Oh, and how about inviting Al Jazeera?
Oh, no.
Why not?
No, that guy's just...
Alana, toilet! It's missing!
That guy's just so weird.
Me?
Yeah, you're always making noises.
What are you making?
Hey, this is my masterpiece, but I gotta get something.
Let's go check it out.
Okay. Hey, look. Gears.
Electric wires. If he comes back with a timer, he must be making
a time bomb?
Oh my God.
Hey, guys. I got my timer.
Oh, timer.
International DJ competition. 9 p.m. at Brown Sugar Disco Pub.
That's my chance!
Wow, we're finally here at the Brown Sugar Disco Pub! I'm so excited!
Yeah, and we're here to witness a DJ superstar rising tonight!
Okay, just wait and see how I rock the world with my music. Now, let's see. Speakers, check. A mascot, check.
Wow, a mascot.
And my disc, crap! How can I create my mix without the nostalgic melody of Yeqing?
Then what should we do?
Hey guys, you're actually here.
Why are you here?
I saw your invitation card, but what's wrong with him?
Oh, JJ Dino's disc is cracked. Without it, he can't complete his nostalgic melody.
Nostalgic melody?
Hey,
then what about?
Is that a bomb?
I'm playing the ooh melody with my music box.
Ooh?
What?
Ooh is a traditional musical instrument in the Middle East. It represents the love of the father who lost his son and lamented by making his son's skeleton a stringed instrument.
I think maybe this melody could work.
I knew it! Good luck!
JJ Dina, the DJ King from Taiwan. And today, I'm gonna rock all your bodies with the cool transition that I made. Thank you! Oh, hey! Thanks, Al Jazeera. I know I can make it without you.
No worries, DJ Champion. I really feel honored that Wu Melody could help you.
I used to think that the Yueqing can well express the subtle touch of
nostalgia.
Yeah!
I really feel it. Listen to your CD, you play a hostel.
Really?
It tells so much about strong bond between Taiwanese people and your hometown.
Wow, and I just can't believe Wu can achieve that similar feeling.
Oops. Hey guys, we're leaving this place, and I had a great time with you.
Right, and I'm packed with so many wonderful memories.
Yeah, I'm packed with a smell of coffee and a passion for marine life.
And a new vision.
And with an open heart.
And open eyes.
Oh, and we're going to explore many other places.
How about visiting my hometown to learn making Arabic coffee?
And serve the Caspian Sea, New Year's.
Cool. And for me, as a DJ, I'll promote world peace by mixing different tunes from different cultures.
And I'm going to let my fellow countrymen to feel the peace Yueqing can bring with my music box. Take it!
Wow. Thank you!
And fulfill our dreams!
Wow! That's my name!
Yeah. Oh, Yueqing?
Yeah.
This is my favorite melody!
It's ocean blue, I love it!
Oh, Al Jazeera, I got something in my mind.
Come on, show us, come on!
Hey!
Let's go!
Wu and Yueqing both are great!
So great!
Magic Blue's time bomb of great!
Yeah!
Close the music box and reset!
Official Youth Exchange,
Bay!
Thank you.
谢谢15队的演出。 接下来让我们欢迎第16队上台。 第16队的表演题目是 Use Power to Save the Earth， 计时开始。
A lot of garbage.
Oh, I don't want to die like this. Who can save us?
Poor things. I'll try my best to help you, but I'll need a lot of help.
Taiwan Youth Green Power, a non-profit organization started by some Taiwanese youth. We care about our planet very much, and we need your support and participation.
Our environment is facing unprecedented ecological catastrophe. We hope to change the world for our combined strength.
We regularly hold lectures and workshops on campus and the communities to promote environmental protection.
We also organize ocean cleanup activities all over Taiwan and invite people to join us.
Cool, it's so nice to meet you. I'm an exchange student from Australia, and I love Taiwan. You know, it's beautiful scenery and friendly people. However, recently, I've seen the environment being treated recklessly, and most people lack the awareness of environmental protection.
You're right. So this is why we are here, and this is what we are working on.
Wow, you guys are so great. But it sounds so tiring. Change the world? Is it possible?
Hey, be positive.
Unity is strength.
Join us.
Yeah, welcome everybody.
By the way, we can also join some international youth organizations. As far as I know, youth from many countries have formed similar organizations. We can discuss and exchange ideas with them.
Sounds great. So what are we waiting for?
Taiwan's long-term dedication to environmental protection is renowned in the world. We have a fully implemented recycling system that is practiced all around Taiwan. The Wall Street Journal once hailed Taiwan as the world's geniuses of garbage disposal.
And to take recycling one step further, we are remaking many of our recycled products into new things. For example, this shirt is made completely out of recycled plastic bottles from Taiwan.
I'm from France. We lobby enterprises to rediscover emissions and urge the government to set up regulations. Last year, we voiced our concerns over climate change outside the venue of the Paris Climate Summit.
I come from Germany. With the constant advances in technology, we should tackle the severe pollution caused by ever-growing electronic waste. We should lower the frequency for replacing our electronic gadgets. Besides, we can collect new cell phones and computers and donate them to charity.
We are the future of the world, and the world is our future. If we youth never speak out, no one else will do it for us.
The problems of pollution will have no boundaries in this closely linked world. We need a collaborative effort to face the challenge of climate change.
Youth is power!
Change the world!
Save the Earth and save ourselves!
Our oceans is cleaner recently. I'm feeling a lot better.
Thanks for the help, guys.
No problem. In order to save our own Earth, this is what we have to do.
Then we can swim with you in a beautiful ocean instead of collecting trash.
Okay, let's go.
Let's help the Earth to be clean. It's everybody's duty. Let's make a difference. It will be different under the sea.
Thank you.
Thank you, 16 队的演出。欢迎17队上台。17队的表演题目是 Dorothy, Toto and Friends Help Build Global Vision 计时开始
啦啦啦啦啦
Oh, Toto, how I dream to leave our small mountain town and get out to experience the world and its diverse cultures
I know how you're feeling, Dorothy Maybe in our future, we will see all that is outside our small mountain town We can meet other teens and exchange ideas on how to improve the global outlook of our planet.
Yeah, those will be great experiences for us and our new friends from abroad.
But right now, Typhoon is coming! We have to go home now!
We want to squall!
Oh my, Toto!
I believe we're not in Taiwan anymore. Check out this odd-looking person. She looks so sad. Say, young lady, what's your name?
Hello there. I'm Scarecrow Angela. I'm here, hoping that my town will open up a school for my friends and I. We really want to learn all we can. Sometimes, I feel like I don't even have a brain. Who are you?
Well, I'm Toto, and this is Dorothy.We're sorry to hear you don't have the chance to go to school. Why don't you come with us back to Taiwan, where we can show you how a good educational system works?
Yes, Toto, this is a great idea. I believe that we can provide Angela with a vision on how to improve the country's educational system.
Wow, do you really think so? That would be wonderful. What are we waiting for?
Let's go!
Hey there, you guys over here.Yeah, you three. I've been listening to your conversation, and I'm hoping you could help me out too. You see, I'm stuck here, rusted from all the terrible weather we have due to climate change that is affecting my country.
Oh my, that's terrible.
Let us help you.
Thank you.
How long have you been like this?
Oh, I can't really remember. We've been having the craziest weather here for the last 30 or so years. What do you guys think we can do about this?
Well, Dorothy and Toto say that Taiwan can help my country improve our educational system. So maybe they have an idea on how to do something about climate change. What do you two think?
Tin Man, I'm sure that if you come with us to Taiwan, we can offer ideas to help you. And we'd love to hear your ideas on ways you feel we can improve certain aspects of our country.
That's awesome! We could start a youth exchange program where we share ideas on building a better world for the future.
Yes, and we don't have to limit our exchange to just education and climate change. We could also include other important topics, such as community development, where we exchange ideas on how to assist the poor and needed.
Absolutely. And don't forget about conservation issues, such as protecting and saving the Earth resources.
I think we got some great ideas, everyone. Now, let's step into the classroom and organize them a bit better. Come on!
Classroom!
In order to help Angela and the students in her country, we could build more schools, start a countrywide teacher training program,
seek donations for textbooks and school supplies, find second-hand computers for us to learn with.
Yeah, those are some great ideas. Now, how about Simon and the world's need to help climate change? What can we do?
Well, here are a few ideas. Use more renewable power. Cut back on landfill waste and recycle all you can.
Establish carbon taxes, forcing polluters to pay a high cost. Walk, bicycle, or take public transit whenever possible.
This is a great start, everyone! Let's spread the word to all the young people in our countries that if we all work together in exchanging ideas, we can offer a global vision that will ensure our world will be a better place for generations.
Yes, because by working together and exchanging ideas,
the youth of today's world can make a difference
and make our world a better place to live. Thank you.
谢谢第十七队的演出。接下来，我们欢迎第十八队上台。十八队的表演题目是 Race Without Borders， 计时开始。
Oh my gosh! What's over there? It looks so good!
That's the famous bubble tea, which contains milk, latte, and tapiocas. You must taste it before you return to Poland.
Sure!
Hey!
What are you doing? Your stall has crossed the line.
What? What line?
Here's the line.You've gone way too far beyond the line.
You're so stingy. Judging from your accent, you must come from mainland China.
Yes, my father came from China in 1949 to protect Taiwan. What's wrong with you?
You don't even belong here. Get out of my homeland.
What are you talking about? I'm Taiwanese too. You are a rude Thai cook.
What did you just say? What are they talking about?
They're arguing about the space of the stalls in the night market.
What about Thai cook and people from China? What do they stand for?
Well, it's because of the history of Taiwan. Thai cook was originally used when mainlanders in Taiwan held certain discrimination against native Taiwanese.
Oh, I see. Taiwan is a small island with weird stories.
To be honest, sometimes I don't know who I am.
What do you mean?
My mother is a native Taiwanese. My father, on the other hand, is the second generation of the mainlander. I really don't understand why mainlanders and native Taiwanese still hate each other after so many years living together.
Well, try to erase your family's identities. For me, you were and still are Taiwanese.
Oh, thanks.So, what about you? I knew that Germany and Russia took turns invading Poland during World War II because of the geographical location. Did that affect you?
Yeah, it did. Actually, it affected my whole family.
My grandmother's family was killed by German Nazi.
We are Jewish with a bit Russian in our blood.
Luckily, she met my grandfather. He was a German soldier.
Although I learned German, I don't support Nazism.
They got married after the war and decided to stay in Poland. I know in the past, German Nazi killed 6 million Jewish people. However, it's our history. We cannot change it. The truth is that German Jews are my grandparents and I have a lovely family. But my friends kept on making fun of my identities.
Then how did you make it? How did you put hatred aside and truly love your country, your family, and yourself?
Last year, I volunteered at a nursing home and met a German soldier. He was a kind old man. I also worked in an orphanage in Russia, checking kids' health.
So, you want to be a doctor in the future?
Yeah! After I graduate from medical school, I will work in Germany. Now the world has become a global village. I hope to get respects from Germans, and I should show respects to foreigners in my country.
It makes sense! Nowadays, more and more workers coming from Southeast Asia countries help Taiwanese in construction and taking care of our elder family. But I don't think we've shown enough respect to them.
How so?
Instead of calling them Wai Lao, we should probably call them new inhabitants to show more respect. Because nowadays, more and more Taiwanese go to Southeast Asia countries like Thailand, Vietnam, and Indonesia to make money. Take my uncle, for example. He's now working in Indonesia to help run a factory. I really hope people there may take good care of him.
Right. It really makes no sense to fight each other just because of different races or just simply because of coming to a place in different times.
We are the citizens of the world. We need to use love and no hatred to make this world a better place.
Hey. Did you hear what they just said? Our ancestor came to Taiwan in different time, but all to make a living.
You mean like we are making a living now?
Yes, I really don't think we can be happier if we keep fighting with each other.
I agree with you. I should apologize. And as a gift, I'm going to give you my store's lucky charm, my slippers.
Ew!
Come on, it's a great gift. Where did it go?
Through youth exchanges, we build global vision and now we understand that race is without borders. Thank you.
谢谢十八队的演出。 我们第一阶段的团体表演竞赛到这里告一个段落，马上要来进行的是即席英语演讲比赛。 好，在这边提醒我们。 欢迎回到105年外交小尖兵总决赛的现场，接下来我们马上要进行的就是第二个阶段团体英语即席演讲比赛。我们现在要邀请到我们的外交部公众外交协调会专门委员张靖旺，张专门委员为我们抽题，掌声有请。好的，那我们现在就要准备来抽题喽。 我们请工作人员帮我把题目递上，所有的同学也已经在这个等候室准备了。 抽到的题目是
你认为台湾的软实力为何？我们应如何运用这样的优势，加深国际社会对台湾的认识？ What types of soft power does Taiwan possess? How can we utilize them to make the world understand Taiwan better?
好的，谢谢您。那也麻烦您帮我们将四个也稍微亮给我们现场所有的观众朋友看。好的，下一张，谢谢。好的，下一张，谢谢。好的，下一张，谢谢您。好的，非常谢谢张专门委员为我们抽题，谢谢您。那在等待的同时呢，我们要邀请评审老师为刚才第一阶段同学们的表现做一个简单的讲评。首先，我们邀请到的是国立中央大学外国语文学系贝格泰教授，掌声有请。
Well, first of all, I want to thank you all for a thoroughly enjoyable morning.And for what I thought were, without exception, clever, thoughtful, and often very funny presentations. It was clear that all of you have put a lot of effort into this, and it really showed. You said 中央, 中心, 没关系. Oh, sorry.
那在等待的同时呢，我们邀请评审老师为刚才第一阶段同学们的表现做一个简单的讲评。首先邀请到的是国立中兴大学外国语文学系贝格泰教授，掌声有请。
First of all, I would like to thank all of you for a really enjoyable morning. Thank you for what I thought were, without exception, clever, thoughtful, and very often really funny performances. It was clear that all of you put a lot of effort into this, and it really showed. I was very impressed by what we saw this morning. Two things struck me about your performances. The one thing was that almost all of you were talking about how you live in a global village. The other thing was that in probably every second performance or so, there was a cardboard frame or some other device that was supposed to represent the social media, the electronic media, and so forth. And what I was wondering about whether you realize how closely these two things are really related. Because, of course, the idea of the global village was proposed by a media theorist, one of the people who developed this field, Marshall McLuhan. And one of his points was that the media don't simply represent the world, they shape the world that we see. In a sense, they create the reality that we think is only represented in the media. So in a sense, you know, the cardboard frame, it's a nice way of putting this on the stage, but of course, with a cardboard frame, what you have in front of the frame and behind the frame is the same. With the media, that's not the case. And I think one of the things that when you think about your relationship to the world, I think this role that the media play is one that you might sort of think more about, because I think it's a really, really crucial question. And in a sense, all of you were suggesting, most of the presentations were based on the premise that the social media bring us together. They are a conduit for love, right? That's how we learn to love the world. I think you need to understand also that to precisely the same extent that the media can spread love, they can also spread hate. That we live in a global village also means that they multiply the opportunity for conflicts. And a lot of what we see in the world today has to do with the fact that if somebody does something on one end of the world, we are ready to get upset. Other people at the other end of the world are ready to get upset about it. That actually, this, to the same extent that the social media or the electronic media allow us to empathize with others, that are very far away, they also make it possible for us to get outraged. And I think that's, just something that you might want to consider. I think that the view of the social media that was implicit in many of your performances, I think was maybe a little bit too optimistic. But of course, you're all still young, so you should be optimistic. And maybe I'm wrong. So just... I guess I'll just leave it there. Otherwise, it just will get more and more complicated the longer I keep talking, so I'll leave it there.
Thank you so much. Thank you.接下来我们要欢迎到是国立云林科技大学应用外语系郑家杰教授，掌声有请郑教授。
Hello, everyone. Very honored to be invited here as a judge this morning. And very exceptional performances by all. And all speak good English. And here, I might offer some advice, hopefully for your future benefit. And first, when we give the drama, we always have to remember the purpose of doing the drama is for the persuasion. You need to persuade the audience, you know, the property, for taking the action in the future. And that's the reason why you do the drama. The purpose of drama is always for the persuasion. And the different part between drama, for example, with the writing, yes, basically, for the writing, you convince people with the words. But for drama, you convince the people with your performance. So in other words, your performance must carry a purpose. Therefore, the first, when you present the facts from your acts, that make sure that they don't make facts too complicated, hard for people to understand. Try to present a simple fact with your acts. Simple facts always make people understand easier. Okay? And the second, not only you make them to understand the facts, you also have to make them to remember the facts. So sum up over the plate here, and I remember some actors, for example, like that copy the sound of a computer voice. That's quite impressive. Because even after that, I mean, after finishing watching 18 plays, I still can remember that very thing that the young girl tried to, you know, imitate. The computer voice is still make me remember now. Of course, all the drama carry a message. Do not make facts, as I said, too complicated, because complicated facts hard make people to understand, even harder for people to remember the message you try to convey. So make them simple. Therefore, do not cram too much information, you know, in your play. Remember, your play only lasts 5 minutes. How much information you can provide with 5 minutes play, you know? So make your facts simple. And of course, you always need to have issue. If there's no issue in your play, and you will not find a meaningful message. And any play without meaningful message probably will have your purpose frustrated. So therefore, follow the general structure of the play and try to make the facts present in an interesting way and make your audience remember the message you try to convey. And therefore, we can call them to take the future action. For example, for the environmental protection or for pay attention to the refugee problem, they not only need to understand the issue, they also need to remember what action you try to convince them to take. And then we can say that your drama have your purpose fulfilled. And that's my suggestion. Thank you very much, everyone.
Thank you.好的，谢谢评审老师对我们的鼓励跟指教。那接下来呢，20分钟已经到了，我们即将要进行的就是第二阶段的即席演讲比赛。